We've come to our last song. I know, but we're out of time and we really have to get to the pub.
Hey!
I think you've had enough. Most of the time...
We really are nice guys.
It's funny because I typically have a sort of an abusive relationship with the audience, and it works in America. I wasn't really sure how well it was going to go over here. You guys have been great.
They're just like, yeah, talk dirty to me, Tim. He can say, right? Anything that I would ever choose to say would like 9 times out of 10 would be received really rude, and I might even get booed, or just people would be, Tim says, and everybody's like, yes. Confirmation.
Now, I do that tub joke at the end of most shows, and most of the time I'm kidding.
Brother, do you automatically?
We're supposed to go to Ireland tomorrow, and let's leave football out of this, okay? Let's leave whatever you have.
Y'all play football?
Your weird international beef.
Well,
whatever reason you just booed about. Let's just leave that out of here. We're supposed to go there, but it looks like we're probably not going to be able to make it over there because the weather's getting bad. And so...
Y'all are supposed to be like, aw, or something. Because that sucks for us. Lucky for you, I guess.
Again, it's fine.
I hope we can drink.
Well, I mean, if we can't go there, sort of through a process of elimination, means we're staying here. At least until the pubs close. And then we have to make our way back to London.
No. Come with
Here's
us.
Here's the thing. Here's the thing. Even if we were staying here, we wouldn't be doing another show.
Yeah.
Because because if we don't have a show in Ireland tomorrow, and we'll figure that out here in just a moment. Our manager will talk to the promoter, and we'll walk off stage. We'll find out if we're going to Ireland, and if the answer is no,
he just looked at me. He said,
"Oh."
That's American for we're not doing it.
Okay, so that means we're gonna party tonight.
Yay!
And therefore, we're gonna be in no shape to do any shows tomorrow. So we're gonna sleep all the way back to London. But a day after tomorrow, we are taking part in the London Acapella Festival. And it's this amazing event. Some of you may have tickets already. Is that the... Yeah? You coming? Cool. If not, the individual tickets are sold out, but I think you can still buy a pass for the whole event. And it really is worth it. There's premier vocal groups from all over the world there, so be sure to check that out, and we will be there on Saturday night. So y'all come back out and see us. If not there, keep in touch with us. Check out our website, homefreemusic.com, and of course you guys know we're on Facebook and YouTube and all that. What do you think? Should we do this again sometime?
Yes!
All right, then we're going to need y'all to help make that happen. If you have enjoyed yourself tonight, just spread the word on social media. Let your friends know that you came to the show and you enjoyed it, and that they should come out next time. Don't you think?
Yes!
Hell yes!
We're going to close out the show with one of our favorite new songs, and I know y'all know it, so help us out.
1, 2
Honey, I'm good. I could have another, but I probably should not. I've got somebody at home.
It's been a long night here and a long night there. And these long, long legs are getting me everywhere. Hold up, now you look good. I will not lie. But if you ask where I'm staying tonight, I gotta be like,
oh, baby, no, baby. You got me all wrong, baby. My baby's already out of my love. So now, honey, I'm good. I can have another, but I probably should. I got somebody at home, and if I stay, I might not leave alone. No, honey, I'm good. I can have another, but I probably should. I gotta be with you.
Do another, I will stay true.
No, baby, no, baby. You got me all wrong, baby. My baby's already got all of my love.
So now I know I'm good.
I could have another, but I probably
should not. I just want to get home.
Okay, I might not leave it alone.
No, I'm good. I could have another, but I probably should not.
Another, I was paid to. I was paid to.
I was paid.